for a beer, but it's no, cut that out. Cut that out. Yeah.
I would cut that one out. Don't worry about that.
So it's quite a few people, quite comfortably.
Yeah.
And then during the summer, we actually fly open door like that.
We pull
the way back and we fly.
Uh-huh. Okay. When you fly in Oshkosh, do they have any people inside?
Last year I think we had 6 people go down to Oshkosh. The owners and their family. Yeah. Basically, they go down.
What do we do if we want interested to go there?
This one will not be offering rides in Oshkosh. They have a different, you have to do all sorts of registration for that.
Okay.
So a lot of paperwork. So this one's just going to be a static display. But various air shows, they fly in, they sometimes have rides, depends on weather or something like that.
Sounds good, eh?